last, wee bit of conditioning work. All we need is a set of dumbbells. You can even use kettlebells. I'm going to use 15 kilos, a wee bit lighter than I would normally use. For ladies, I would suggest maybe 5s or 7s, guys, 10, 12s, maybe 15s, and we'll see how we go on. We're going to combine some exercises together to make it that wee bit harder. We're going to have quite short rest periods as well to bring in the cardio element as well. So what we're going to start off with, we're going to start off with 5 rows. If you've got a pull-up bar, you can use a pull-up bar. I'm going to use a pull-up bar. So otherwise, you can do 5 double dumbbell rows. So we're just going to do this to hit the back, nice and strict, squeezing the shoulder blades. 5 of them, or 5 pull-ups, 10 press-ups, any variation you want. Use your knees, chest to floor as a full press-up if you can, and then 15 just bodyweight squats. We're going to run that through that 5 times, and that should take us about, hopefully about 4 minutes, 4 and a half minutes. We'll just go continuous. So 5 rows, you can even do table rows. If you have a table in the house, a dining table, you can lie underneath it and you can do a row to hit the upper back as well. So it'll be 5 rows of pull-ups, 10 press-ups, 15 squats, and we'll go 5 rounds of that. Let's go, 3, 2, 1. Straight into the press up right away. And up and then smoothly just straight into the squat, nice and deep. Get the weight towards the kind of heels predominantly. Straight back in. Okay, step back, drop straight down, nice and smooth. Last one. Okay, into the squat right away. Okay, 15 squat. Find a width you feel comfortable, gives you the most range of movement. Last one. Good. 3 done. 2 more. Press up. Straight into the squat. So. Seven. Last one. Good, 3 minutes 20 on. Last round.
straight in. And we're up, 15 squats. Five to go. Good. 4 minutes and 15, fight round and feel done. Get a wee breather, take a rest. Get a drink of water. Okay, next, you're going to need your dumbbells. We're going to do some exercise with the double dumbbells. So we're going to do a kneeling hammer curl, straight up and down, nice and strict. We're going to go kneeling to make it a bit harder, eliminate some of the swing that you can do when you're standing. So we're going to kneel down, nice and upright, keep it nice and strict, make it a bit harder. So we'll do five hammer curls. So the elbows are staying here, isolate them. Five. Then we're going to do five curls into five presses right away in the one movement. Just a curl into an armored press and up five of them. We'll stand up, we'll do five reverse lunges with the dumbbells. And then we'll do Russian thrust with the dumbbells, just one of them. And we'll do 15, so it'll be 5, 5, 10 and 15. And we just continue through that for about 8 minutes, an 8 minute AMRAP, okay? So get yourself set. There's no rush. We'll just work our way through it. Okay, just get your dumbbells. So here, we're nice and straight, we're not sitting back, nice and straight. Nice tight abs, tight bum. Okay, five hammers, we'll just up. Nice and slow, we're not going for speed. We're going to do the curl into a press. So we're going to keep them here, we're just going to separate them the way up, turn. That's one. Nice and strict. It's four, one more. We're keeping them open. We're going to open them as soon as we pass the hips. There, and we keep them open all the way down, turn them in at the last second. That's five done. Now going to reverse lunge. So here, chest out, head, shoulders back. This is eight, just 10 in total. Dumbbell, 15 Russian twist. You can plant your feet on the opposite dumbbell as well if you want. Hold it either way, whatever way you want. Just going to work it round. Shake it off. Back to the start, back to hammer curls. Curl and press. Four. Lunges. nice and smooth. That's a six. One more each side. Good. Russian twist. Above where you feel most comfortable. Shake off, 2 rounds done, we're halfway, 4 minutes gone. Take a break if you need to. Nice and upright, hammer curls. Shake off, curl onto press. Last one. Good. Lunges. Shake it off. 10 off. Relax the hands. Head up, shoulders back. One. Good. Abs. Okay, fix that position. Tension in your abs. 15. So we're just approaching 6 minutes. One more round. Okay, hammer's 5 off. Good. Curl and press. So nice and upright. Last one. Good. 10 lunge. Okay, nice and loose. Seven. Last one. Super. Abs to finish. Minutes of work. Get a wee rest, a wee drink. We're going to make it a wee bit harder next time. Next workout. 2 dumbbells again. The magic number is going to be 6 this time. We're going to do another 8 minute AMRAP, as many reps as you can. We're going to do 6 dumbbell deadlift. So just be here. 6 of these. 6 double presses, which is basically a burpee, where you're burping in between the dumbbells. We jump up, you leave a gap, we swing, and then we take dumbbells overhead. Use that momentum, use the hips, bring the glutes forward. That will help you that wee bit. So 6 deadlifts, 6 double press, 6 over the dumbbell burpees, or any object. So we'll start here, we'll do a burpee, we'll hop over. That'll be 1, we'll do 6 of them. And then we'll do 6 dumbbell snatch each arm. So that means we're just going to go here, from the ground to overhead. Keep it close. You don't want to use the shoulder as a big lever in the arm. We're going to keep it quite close, drive through the legs, punch it through the air. 6 of them each arm. So this is the main part of the workout. This is going to be quite taxing. 6 deadlift, 6 double press, 6 over the dumbbell burpees, 6 dumbbell snatch each arm, and we're going to go as many rounds as we can for 8 minutes. Okay? Get yourself ready. You can go at my pace, you can go at your own pace, see how you feel. Okay, let's go. 3, 2, 1. So keep good form all the way. 1, 2. Two more. Stick the bum out the back. 6 double press. Over here, enough space for your body to go in. And through and up. 1, 2. Using the hips. 3. Two more. 6. Okay. Over the dumbbell puppy. Snatch. Okay. 1. Last 1. 6. Swap. 3. Try not to put your hand on your leg. Start. 6 deadlifts. It's just under 2 max. Let's go. 1. Last 1. Okay, double press. 4, right up. 1/2. 1/2. Is that momentum? 1/1. 5 and 6, good. Dumbbell snatch. 5. Swap. That's 1. Good. Back to the start. Okay, get yourself ready. Do what you can do. Let's go. That's 1. Double press. Up. Nice and efficient. Keep it breathing, boy. And 4. Last 1. Sit back. Back piece. One more. Good. Dumbbell snatch is next. Let's go. Bang through the legs. Change. That's it, I'll get it in. Shake it off. Deadlifts. Let's do it. 1. Good, 6. Double press. Chest to 4. Up. Through and up. Four. Two more. Last 1. Pop these. Stay low. More. Good. Snatch. Finish up. Keep it close. And change. See more. Head on. Taxing. Well done. Good shift. 3 different wee minute workouts. Add up to about 20, 22, 25 minutes. Test yourself. See how many rounds you can get within the allocated time period. Adjust your weights to suit and just keep testing yourself. Keep pushing yourself. They're only short. That was 5 rounds, 8 minutes, and 8 minutes. They're pretty condensed. Enjoy. Good luck.